Start streaming. Boom, stream is going. Wait, what is this? What teams are playing right now? Here we go, Guangdong Tigers at St. Louis Lynx.
Oh,
Extreme.
Okay, cool.
Any commentators?
Slash game.
Yes.
Stamina on.
Alright, looks like Laz will be commentating. Sorry again, Toasted.
Alright, bub. Alright, bub. Well done. Right, who is this? Guangdong Bosses.
The St. Louis Loons.
Oh no.
Wait, this is a really important game. The Loons have to win by 9 to keep their playoffs hope alive.
Yep. 9?
Yep,
if
9.
If they score 9 goals, I'll eat a hat live.
Wait, we all go bald if St. Louis wins, yeah? By 9?
Yeah. Everyone's shame. Yep. Everyone's shame.
Well, Legal. Legal, when you got a moment, if you could switch the period.
Oh, yes, I sure can set period 1.
There you go.
There we go.
It's not. Wait, they need. How do they need 9 goals? Great save. Wait, New Bliss, how do they need 9 goals to keep their playoff hopes alive?
Because last time. Okay, so St. Louis and Guangdong are in direct competition for the playoffs.
Right.
And the tiebreaker is head-to-head. So, in their last matchup, the Tigers beat the Loons by 8. So to get a better tiebreaker, the Loons have to win this one by 9.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It's not very good, is it?
Nope, it's not looking good for them. But when there is delusion, there is hope. And I believe in the Loons.
If my team somehow gets beat by 9, I wish it's like, wrote him down as the worst GM in the entirety of hockey. Okay.
And then that makes Robbie the best GM in the entirety of hockey, yeah?
Probably, yeah. Hey, you?
No,
Robbie, know that I...
Robbie.
Alright, Robbie. Tactical masterclass. Yeah. I think, see if he got them at a good team, like, a couple days before, I think he could have saved it.
Maybe.
I think he could have saved it.
Alright, I'm eating up because I'm eating food.
Oh my gosh, yeah. No supply there. Oh my god, no way. Oh my god, Goalie's made a mistake. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. The goalie's nervous. The goalie's bricking it, fam. Adrian takes, yep, the boards.
Oh, what pain.
Oh, it's in the hits in the corner. Can he get it to fuck? No, he can't. Oh, Sog, P3. Oh, he's missed. Prime Shug scores that any day of the week.
That's true.
Prime Shug scores that.
Shug with Glass the Bot coaching him scores that. No lie.
Legal, you've ruined him. He's not the same player. You've ruined him.
I think that was his fault.
I was at his fault. You've ruined him. You've killed that man for a career. I would argue last season he was one of the best players in GBHL.
He was. I think I'd say he was the best by far.
Shug would be the best player. 12 points in playoffs. That's how you get a result out of a player. But no. Legal One decides he's going to teach him techie-tackle. Not nonsense fit, but none of this fucking hoof it.
I was diving in the entire season. He couldn't sink one goal. After the first game we played, he didn't get a single point.
Shit. Newbie Bridge, do they need 10 goals now to win?
They do need 10 goals now to win.
Ah, shit.
Yeah.
No way they do it. They do it. They need a goal a minute if they have to pull this off.
Guys, Shub scored 2 in the first game that we played this season, and he didn't get a single point ever again.
He's not the same player. He's not the same player under Nicky Mwendo.
It's fine. Same player. We sent them off.
Just sent him to Rimouski. I would have brought his career back.
That's true. To be fair, I don't doubt that.
But no, now you've got him playing nonsense football. Fucking with the Guangdong Tigers. Oh my God, Rottby. If Robby wakes the fuck up, he could cook.
We haven't seen him cook any of the last games, dude.
No, he's starting to look a bit overrated here.
Oh, 100%. He's been...
Yeah, maybe that's why Lund's not getting 10 goals. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I bet my entire life savings that they don't come back from this.
What, from 1-0 down?
From 1-0 down, yeah. Wait, is this Lundy's last game to qualify for playoffs?
Yeah.
Yeah, if they lose this, then they don't win. They have no chance. Quite if they don't win it by 10, they have no chance. Or, sorry, 9.
They should have just forfeited it when they were getting pumped versus Guangdong. Tactical forfeit, if you ask me.
That's true.
Wait, so you're telling me it's Guangdong's just forfeits right now that they've made playoffs?
Yes, but Guangdong are real men with honour. So they're playing it
they're
out.
Not, but the team's fucking shit. If I was them, I'd just go, take a forfeit, lads.
I don't know. If you're Doomar, are you scared of losing to the Loons by 9?
Yes. Wait, for fuck's sake, this team scored. Wait, hold on.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it's me hate. Shug is shiting him. He's lost.
Alright, 5 goals per period, let's go. 5 goals per period.
Basically. If not, if they actually do this, I'm out of shame. But
no skip. Okay.
They scored. No, Lund did score 5 goals on the Bam Beach back of us. Wait, how did Cookie Monster score 2 goals?
I don't know.
The goals were not on the opposing net.
Oh.
I see. What's Lund's highlights from the season? What is Lund's highlights? Have Lund yet to win a game this season? Wait, has Lund won a game yet?
Lund's are still winless.
Wait, is Duma's team winless?
Duma's team has won 2 games.
Who have they bet?
I don't know, actually.
We didn't. No. Oh, he did. Whoopsie.
I know he bet Loons. Who else would he bet? It must have been somebody shite.
It was on Park. Oh, what a save. Yo, what the fuck?
That might have been an accident.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm going to give them benefit of the doubt.
Because Ravi wouldn't do that.
Loons and a fucking...
like Zulus in a Mean Nothing game would definitely do that. Ravi wouldn't do this with the season on the line.
I'm giving him the benefit of the doubt. Oh my God, what a block.
Do my TM, mate. You know what? I've never lost a playoff game to do my TM. I thought I should mention this. Because I bet when GB at jail playoffs or not at jail playoffs.
Wait, guys, didn't I play you in JBHL playoffs and win?
Yeah, shut up, mate. You always got me in it.
Oh.
Okay. Well, you've not got Norwich ring, do you, have in the village? So suck it.
True.
Fraud ring, Kramo Jibski.
Who the fuck said that?
No, it means Ripsky line. There's no caring whatsoever. I don't know what you mean. Right.
Wait, who was that? Was that X?
Zulu. No, Zulu.
Did he come up just to say that?
Yep.
Zulu, mate. You did fucking nothing in that playoff game. You did nothing, son.
Yeah, that kind of sucked.
Yeah, you did kind of suck, mate. You didn't score more than 2 goals a game, mate.
Good job having a VHL roster and not my chill, man.
Yeah, mate. Hold on.
Let me just say, I retire.
And a man, Dripski, and gasoline. It's about a great rotation.
Uh-huh, mate. Hold on, I'm just cleaning my ring off right now, too. Give me a second.
Does the ring also say I was created by Dripski?
Nah, the ring says Knowledge of Champions season 9.
Does it show that you scored, like, what, like, 4 non-points?
No, I scored in the finals.
Oh, like, Liga 1's got more knowledge.
Isn't it crazy how I have more NHL points than you do JBHL points, bud?
Is it? Aye. Oh, hard, man. How many games do you play again?
In NHL?
Aye.
Out of what, the 10 games I played? Like 6?
I got told you played every game, big man.
I didn't even get to play my stat padding games. I actually dodged the puppies game to not stat pad.
Let's stop arguing, because we all know Glasgow's got ring and Liga 1's got wing.
This is true.
So, no point of arguing, because we all know that's bollocks.
Who owns your team this season, by the way? What's our record against you, 2-0?
See this guy, man. See this guy. Guy scores a couple, gets scored on by Sloth Like Bagels twice, and he's going to get a big one.
I'm sorry, but what were the final scores? And what was the final score of the scrim as well? Right.
And we've not played your team twice, but once in the scrim and once in the
game. Oh my god.
And who won both times? Hell. Who took the win both times?
Are you dead, Pop?
Jade is incredible.
I'm pretty sure scoring Smart Griffin and DC Gem Master is in the athletics league, man.
Flashing. Yeah, that was a big hit. That was not on park, brother.
Good dump. I would help the league with it, but like, Age of Dumb's lost it. He's lost the hope.
Slash FO.
Actually, what the fuck?
That shit was not on park. I had to break it to you, Chief.
And also, Exo, don't know what you're talking about. I legit fucking ISO'd your first line for 2 periods, mate.
And then what you just did for?
Yep.
Okay.
Only came in for 3 periods, right?
Gooming.
Let's quit going in, please.
Okay, so...
okay, if one hit and corner. It's fine. Robbie killed the pen. I don't know why they're complaining that much. It's one call. Please calm down. You're 1-0 down.
To be fair, I mean, if they had even strength, I think they would have scored 5 there. Not gonna lie.
I know.
Oh, facts.
See if that.
I'm sorry, but like, only some of it comes down to. Oh my god. Oh my god.
They got a great goalie, mate. I'm not gonna lie. See if Rockby doesn't make playoffs, you know the amount of money that he can sell his goalie for.
As soon as they lose this game, they're out of playoffs.
I don't know, as soon as this game's over.
Yeah, they're not allowed to sell them.
Everything.
Really? Yeah, no. After you're eliminated, you can't trade anyone or, like, cut anyone.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I didn't know that.
Bingo, because that was a big issue last season, wasn't it?
Yeah, yes. I got Duma for 2,000 blocky bucks.
That was cool.
Oh, that is a robbery right there, mate. That is a robbery. Just to go... Wait, what round did you go in the playoffs?
Sorry, that was a bit of a late call.
That's a good question, Naz. I kind of forgot.
Which was first time to the fucking Oceanic. Up the boys in the limit.
Alright, guys, I'll be right back.
Sorry for the delay. My brain turned off both the leggings are the same color. Oh. Oh my god, the shock penalty kill. Hang on, chat.
Oh my god, yes, this is where he revives his career. This is where he brings his career back.
When was the last time he scored a goal?
Oh, shock?
Yeah.
Did he not score, like, the first game of the season? And, like, he got all hyped up?
I don't think he scored since, honestly.
What, since the first game of the season?
Yeah.
Yeah, he scored in the first game of the season, didn't he?
He didn't score again. He's never scored again.
So he's a pylon.
basically. It's not the same under Glasgow.
Oh my god, Shock. Oh, fucking
oh,
hell.
No, Shock. Oh, no, Shock.
Wait, he's who back. Was in the penalty box?
Yeah, I'm very confused.
It's fun because nobody like came out of the penalty. Ours was in the penalty box. How's he there? Chat?
Where did ours go?
Fuck?
You can jump into it from around the outside.
Wait, I'm very confused.
No, but I put ours in the penalty box, and he didn't get put back on the ice. So when D4 Com stepped back on, I was ready to call the two main men, but there's only two men on ice.
What the flip?
How did ours?
Did ours go to a different arena? To lab up during the 30 seconds?
Did you go to a different arena to avoid being in pen box?
Probably did.
No, we lagged out.
I don't care.
Unlucky.
I mean, to be honest, I'd like...
We'll let it slide. But it's technically an illegal line change, but like DCs do happen. It's fine.
Yeah, no. That's...
Too soft, mate. Too soft.
I need to skip it up. Okay.
Loons, that might have just cost Loons home. Loons. Fuck. Loons playoff chance.
They can score a maximum of one goal on the power play anyways.
Oh my god.
Shit. Why'd that P3 have so much power on it?
I don't know. Captain Cat crazy.
They got Captain Cat 88 in that. We have a goalie change on our hands.
Holy Stromboli.
Really? Was it?
Used to be Arbor.
I just thought watching the game. Oh, Shannon's got a cheeky little game tomorrow.
Does anyone else feel bad for Adrian Tom? This guy went from the Chiefs to not in the playoffs.
No, you got to hate it. Deep down, you really got to hate it.
Oh my god!
Fuck me.
Prime, monsieur.
Don't know how he's
He's so mighty, Adrian Tom, and his. You know, I just want to mention that we traded him for Stu, who at that point in time, his only goal was an own goal, so.
I'm gonna be honest, I thought Loons had a better chance. I wouldn't have traded Adrian Tom if they knew they were gonna go out.
Yeah.
That's a bit of a whoopsie moment.
Okay. Thanks, you don't know how to pass. It's gonna get P3'd into the net.
No, Cookie Monster's there.
Yeah.
Alright, does anyone wanna like commentate?
Oh, see, I've been clowning on Doomer for so long, because this dude has one move, and it's a 10-second long pullback.
Jason goes in the corner, Robbie comes back. Right. Andrew Tom takes off boards. Do let him do that shitty triple full work. Oh man, I'm getting tired. Move. Wait, what time does the transfer window close at?
11:59 PST.
Oh fuck.
I was gonna say 12 AM like tomorrow, but that's like confusing. So I said 11:59.
Wait, so what time is that for us, Leo?
Like 6 AM.
Ouch.
You're gonna have to stay up very late.
I got school tomorrow.
Well, I mean, you're likely not gonna miss much. There's usually not that many trades. Well, you can
leave. Why do you make it at this time, bro?
Because it had to be after the games. Because originally the trade deadline was set during the games, and that's like.
Why do you not make it a fucking Friday at 12 AM? You know, bring the excitement, mate. Bring the excitement.
Yeah.
And the Galaxy Hockey stream it are like deadline day deals. Oh wait, here we go.
Galaxy is streaming it regardless because it's 11. It's only 11 for him. Oh wait, my god, D4 Com.
Oh no!
This guy is so good on the trackpad.
He's on trackpad.
Yeah, he's the trackpad warrior.
No fucking
way. Look at his bio in Discord.
Dude, the trackpad players on boat hockey are so disabled. There's no way these players are playing. There's no way this guy's playing on a trackpad.
No, I'm pretty sure he isn't. It's just a running joke.
Announce my retirement, brother. I thought the team was meant to go 5-6 or whatever, like 5-5 when he came, man. You give me a water bottle?
I'm gonna do the puck drop here.
Oh, yes. We're playing some side, lads.
Oh, yeah. This guy's shoving me out of the way. Oh, whoopsie. I was a bit late to that. It's fine.
Just delete.
You fucking role player.
Caught FOV on myself.
FOV on officials?
Anyway, no bledge.
What?
No bledge.
Oh,
would you like
he visioned. Do I?
Would you like Smart Griffin?
No, I already got 2 stars that I like.
Right.
That just went through the post.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that went through the post now.
Very odd.
Right, legal.
Yeah.
Would you like Smart Griffin?
No, thank you.
Oh shit. Guy with an amateur ring, would you like Smart Griffin?
So this is on my team.
Yeah.
Would you like
Smart Griffin? I only negotiate with people who don't have a dietitian, but thank you.
Okay.
Wait, Smart Griffin for Zulus, 1-for-1. Who says no?
I just yeah.
No. The funny thing is, I actually DM'd that to him.
I just
well, plus like a whole lot of other stuff. To be fair,
feeling all sick.
I DM'd
after
that like 2.8k blocky bucks for Zulus, and the guy went no. Yeah. And I'm like, who does think he is saying no to me?
That's kind of fact. It's a hit on corner. Oh my god,
that's a shit in OC.
Oh, that is too many, man. Okay, oh chat. Who serves?
D.
Who serves? Too many men. Too many men.
You know what?
T.O. Who serves? There's 4 of them on the field.
Just literally any of them.
No, there's 3 of them. There's 3 of them.
There was like 100 dudes.
Who serves? I'm
just changing. Suck my cock.
Who serves?
I serves.
I mean, if you say so.
Shug. Well, why are you even shugging? Shug's okay. The guy that can fucking kill it. Do more. You're gonna get scored on and make you look like a mug.
Right, let me check the footage.
Oh my god. Lad. I've got so much money on it that do my TM get scored on right now. I've got so much money on it. I've got $1,000 on it right now that Duma team gets scored on.
Actually, I'm watching it back. The LC didn't look terrible.
Oh shit. Don't see that, mate.
That was fun.
It was pretty bad, though. It affected play, I'd say.
Yeah. No. That was like... I saw 3 of them
on
the field.
And I've actually guaranteed 800 blocky bucks. Duma's going to get scored on. I've got 800 blocky bucks doing my TMs getting scored on.
If Duma doesn't get scored on, I shave my head bald. Kidding.
They should put Duma on goal because he's really good in there.
Yeah, exactly.
That sucks.
If they actually get scored on, it'd be the worst thing I've ever seen. He's not even going to face off.
That might be an FOB.
Oh, what the fuck's that? No, don't let him score. Don't let him score, Naisu.
Oh, Adrian
no.
Tom!
Adrian Tom!
No.
Bro, I got a bit so hyped there, because like I just called it.
1 goal every 6 seconds. We've seen it before. 1 goal every 5 seconds.
No.
1 goal every 4.5 seconds.
If they score, yelp.
Oh my god.
1 goal every 4 seconds.
Oh my god, no way.
Oh my god.
No way. Oh!
I called it! It begins! Tell my TM scored.
I do not have to shave myself bald.
Oh, look at it. Wait, was that still in the pin kill? Neither.
Great pass from Duma TM.
Duma passed it right to Robbie.
No way.
The fuck is that in the background saying no way?
That is my brother. If you ever played for my team or played with me,
yeah,
you know
no,
your brother's
your brother's the GOAT.
He might be the GOAT.
So plays... you can't hear him because you've got headphones on. We can hear him making fun of you for playing Minecraft hockey sometimes.
Yeah, no, I can hear him too.
He goes, yo, he's playing Minecraft hockey right now.
Yeah. To be fair, I would also make fun of me for playing Minecraft hockey. So like, whatever.
How old are you right now, fam?
I am 17.
Oh wait, do you like? How old's your brother?
My brother is 15.
Oh my god, you get bullied after 15 years.
That's funny. Oh.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Oh my god, no way.
Oh!
No way.
Save!
How have they not put that away?
Oh my fucking god.
How have they got 12
shots? Fucking way! There's no fucking way!
The worst thing I've ever seen. The worst OC I've ever seen.
That did not just happen! Holy shit!
Incredible. Incredible.
That might be the greatest sequence of all time.
Wait, Legal, why can't they put goalie back on?
I swear, you can't change the goalie.
No, you can.
No, you can. You can.
Right, it's 8
seconds. Ignore me.
Not that it matters. Not that it matters. It's okay.
Fuck yeah. He stepped off.
I'm sorry. Technically, they need... Oh shit, how many ghosts do they need in the village?
Ignore me! I got correct.
They need one goal every 0.9 seconds.
0.9.
Yep.
Oh, they're stat padding. Gross.
Ninty won't allow it. Look at that corner move. GG.
And it's all about Loons and out of the playoffs. That is shocking.
That sequence is unreal. I can't believe that's how the game ended, bro. That's actually crazy.
That was so Loons of them.